Hello and welcome, friends. Today the class is related to tally prime. So how can we do entry in tally prime in Contra voucher? The class is this. So let's open tally prime. So go to the start button and we have to press here tally. So tally prime is here. Tally prime edit log version is here. So click on it. As we click on it, we can see that the tally software is opening here. As the software is opened, we have to click continue in educational mode. You have to select educational mode. So click here. This is the company. How can we do entry in Contra voucher? That is the question. So first of all, we have to go here. That is voucher. That is Tally's main menu. This is Tally main menu. You can see that this is the main menu of Tally. We have to press V button for going in voucher, and we have to press N to go to the Contra voucher. So this is Contra voucher. We have to go to in single entry mode. How can we go into single entry mode? We have to press F12. So this is use debit / credit instead of 2/ buy during entry voucher. We have to press here N and hit enter. So this is single entry mode, and we have to press Control A after this. Okay, now press here Control H for changing mode and go to the single entry mode. This is single entry mode. It's very easy. Suppose 5000 rupees deposited in your bank account. So this is my bank account, and in account section we have to put the bank account here. So like we have to press Alt C for creating ledger. So State Bank of India, I have create here. I will create here State Bank of India. The ledger State Bank of India we have to create here, and the group is bank account. Go to the bank account. We have to mention here bank account. So this is my bank account, and IFSC code and other things we have to press right here. And after this we have to hit it enter and enter. So this is State Bank. So we have to deposit cash in State Bank, 5000, just 5000 rupees. So the ledger of cash we need not to create. So the ledger of cash we have to put here, and 5000 we have to write here. After this we have to hit enter, and we have to denomination mention here, like 5000, like 10, and hit enter. This is the entry of Contra voucher. It's very easy. Suppose you have to deposit, we have to withdraw cash from your bank account. So we have to put here cash ledger, and we have to State Bank of India, and there 5000, the balance of our State Bank of India account is 5000. So we have to withdraw 2000. So 2000 I am going to withdraw like that. So this is the entry of Contra voucher. Okay.